A familiar face is missing from Johnson High School football practice. Head coach Harold Wells is recovering from back surgery. He can't attend fall camp, and the Jaguars miss him dearly.
What's one of the big things you miss when he's not here?
Him yelling at us and getting on to us.
As painful as back surgery might be for Johnson head coach Harold Wells, missing out on fall camp may be more agonizing.
He's even been driven up here by his wife and his daughter and his son and watching from the side, making sure that we're doing what we're supposed to be doing.
In Wells' absence, his assistants and his six seniors are expected to keep practices moving.
As seniors, it's our job to pick up the intensity. So when Coach Wells is out, our assistant coaches don't have to do too much.
They keep the intensity real high when Coach Wells is not here. The past couple days since he ain't been here, it feels like he's here because the intensity level is still so high.
The Jags may be getting by, but they also hope Wells is back, heals quickly.
Get in that gap.
We really do miss him. Can't wait for him to get back.
Wide receiver Charles Woodard made it to the All-City second team roster last year. He's returning for the Jaguars. Defensively, nine starters are coming back, including Tavares Battles and Darrell Watley. We'll continue our two-a-days tonight at